It is only through a windfall in tax credits that this project is economically feasible. If in fact our tax dollars, the citizens' tax dollars, are going to subsidize this project, then it needs to be in the best place for its citizens, not for its developer or corporate sponsors.